University Distinguished Professor Roe-Hoan Yoon is developing clean coal technology. It's good for the environment and the economy.
The coal industry is doing very well with the coarse particles. The problem they have is the fine particles of coal. They cannot separate from the ash minerals or water. So in the absence of these technologies, the only choice they have, throw it out. Coal mining is being done in the mountainous areas. We have two mountains, one mountain here, one mountain here. We have a valley, they build a dam, and they pump the slurry into it. It becomes a pond or lake, and it's black water.
In the United States, it's estimated nearly 4 billion tons of fine coal particles are in those ponds, which is cause for environmental concern. Yoon estimates nearly a quarter of that can be recovered, creating billions of dollars in revenue.
So one time I was testifying in West Virginia legislature how to handle that problem. Our approach was to develop a technology that can increase the efficiency of cleaning those fine waste coal. First of all, we minimize the environmental problems associated with coal mining and processing. And secondly, we can help coal companies increase their revenue.
Using Yoon's technology, fine coal particles are extracted from the water, pressed as high-quality coal, and sold.